Here we are. Elon Musk finally got us out in space. Unfortunately, not to Mars, but farther out to another planet. But we will make the best of it, getting to know and befriending the local species.
Shh, I only have one phrase for you, human. Shh, tastes like chicken.